does. Royce, how's it going with you guys on this awesome Wednesday? Today I'll be talking about is my time in St. Louis. Actually, by the time we're recording this, I'm already in St. Louis, and I went to the ball game. If you're wondering what ball game I went to and why I love St. Louis, my grandparents have been living there since 1993, and I've become a Cardinals fan, St. Louis Cardinals fan, for all my life. And it's just amazing just to go back and see my first ever Cardinals Cubs game. I've never been to a rivalry game before other than the first ball game with the Rays and the Yankees, which I kind of remember, but not really. But as my shirt says, 2006 World Series champions, St. Louis Cardinals. But man, I just love this club. Oh man, it's like, this is like my, if I had to choose any sport to watch, any pastime, it's like I have to throw English football, F1 out of the way, all that stuff, I would choose baseball. It's just a classic sport. But right before I end this video, I'll make sure I post some videos from the ball game as well. I promise I will. But it's just, it's like, this club has been in my life for the longest time. It's like, used to go up every single summer, all the time, and was it, other than doing homework, just to make myself seem a little bit smarter during the, was it, after the summer break and so on. But basically, it's like, hey, how to watch a Cardinals game with my granddad. It's just awesome. It's like, it's the best experience. It's like, this is like, even yesterday was the best experience. It's like, oh my god. It's like, I can't really describe it even though it is pre-recorded, but at the same time, but it is like, oh my god. It's skinny to me right now. Oh, I haven't been to a Cardinals Cubs game, but oh, going to my first one is just like, oh, it's gonna be amazing. Well, it was amazing, to be honest, but it's been a dream to do that. It really has. It really has. Wow. But anyway, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Forgot my whole entire spiel. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And support your favorite baseball club. For me, it'll always be St. Louis.